secret society with Jay-Z, man. He's involved with this shit, man. He involved with that play shit. All I gotta tell y'all is I told y'all in 2002, and y'all ain't believe me. I told y'all that nigga was a crack.
We live out here in Atlanta, Georgia, Vlad TV with my man Jazzo. You know, we wanna clarify some statements that was made.
DJ Vlad interview, and I was just like, man, you could probably...
Man, that nigga's amazing.
Certain people in the industry, you know, some certain people talk shit about Vlad. I was about to lawyer up on dude because...
He's involved with this shit, man. He's involved with that play shit.
I said what I said. I know what I was saying. And what I'm saying is right and exact.
Have anybody in the rap industry, whether they Jewish or
Jimmy,
have anybody in the rap industry, when you first went in, have they tried to hit on you? Have they tried to hit on you when you went in?
I don't even think that matters. Like, I went through my stage.
It matters, man. Because the youth out there need to see. We need to see for our children going up in there.
I've been put in a situation where I said no and they were mad at my decision. You have a choice. You either stick with what you know. Like, I'm not gonna let Harlem down, so I'm not gonna let some.
Don't let us down, then.
I'm not gonna let us see you. Well, that's why I'm here. Because if I decide to let Harlem down, I'll be getting money.
Oh, you never seen the brother?
If I wanted to get money, I would have straight up said, well, forget what I learned up here in Harlem, and would have sold out. A lot of then people sell out.
So do you think that's the reason why Kanye West happily blew up? Because he committed a homosexual act or something like that?
If he's under Jay-Z.
Secret society with Jay-Z, man. He's involved with this shit, man. He involved with that play shit. But as far as homeboy, like, it's really a bunch of Masons. See, the whole Freemason thing is based on a lower level of understanding. Like, the real secrets have never been revealed. They weren't supposed to be revealed. So all these people, they walking around like they know something for real, but they don't really know shit. You know, and he doing those little signs and all of that. Those are symbols that have been out there. They've been propagating them shits for a few thousand years. He could get as many degrees as he want, but it's just like trying to get all degrees you want, but you still got a ceiling. He can't go but so high because the people that he worshiping, that he kissing their ass and letting them fill him up and shit, they don't know shit. They trying to find out every day for months. So, that nigga's nothing. That's my son, unfortunately. See, people don't understand the science behind Satan, Lucifer, and God. And if you notice, he calls himself Jehovah or Hove. And before they started retranslating, you know, the new American version of the Bible, you know, Jehovah was known as a jealous God in the Bible.